Ramos's laptop was badly damaged, but NORAD made a big find.
Work?
He moves every 12 hours. But for the next 12, we know exactly where he'll be. A floating industrial complex out in the Gulf, occupied by the Federation. They call it the Freeport. NORAD made the find, and they want him alive. You're getting some salvaged birds to hunt with, and I'll be an inspector coordinating the multiple units.
Gonna be one hell of a hunt.
Big game, but you know what to do.
Pirate 5-0, this is Outlaw 1-1. We're 2 minutes out.
Roger, 1-1.
Woo!
Remember, we're here for an HBI extraction.
Flying with team.
The infield's been covered until we can get our guys on the ground.
Confirm 5-0. Spots out. Tabs heading 077.
See if we need clearance to engage.
I'm checking on that now. Stand by.
10 seconds out. We need to be able to fire on these guys.
Oh, by the way, kill shake.
Yeah. Alright, we're clear to engage.
5-0, do you want the 30mm or missiles?
Everything you got.
Roger.
1-0, we'll use the 30. Alright, boys, let's go pick a fight.
Holy shit, that's a lot of targets.
Lots of machine gun fire down there.
We've got enemy fire coming from the building with the smokestacks. It's the building with the smokestacks.
Solid copy on smokestacks. 1-1, you tracking all this or are you engaging the target?
1-1 is re-engaging.
Four targets on the rooftops. 1-1, we have enemy fire coming from the roof of the far west building between the roadways.
1-0 is on the building. We're engaging the building.
Enemy birds near the smokestacks.
We have enemy birds on deck near the smokestack.
Got eyes on them.
Continuing.
Flares, flares.
1-1-1-0, flying out now for a second.
Yeah, three, take three. That.
1-0 is Winchester on 30mm. Setting up for missile shot.
Copy that, 1-0.
Brain down, hail. I gotta make this quick, because it just looks better if I just do it nice and fluid and quickly.
We're still taking enemy AA fire from behind the smokestacks. 1-1, can you clean them up?
Roger, we'll swing around for another pass.
Alright, where are they? Ah, hit flares again. Don't hit flares. How many missiles do we have? Flares master.
Scan to the west. west. Three more birds inbound. Enemy birds are still engaging us. Take them out. Flares out. Flares away. Flaring.
Firing missiles.
Good hit. Good hit.
Missile out.
There they are. I couldn't find you.
Missile away.
Good engagement.
Airspace is clear. Outlaw 2-1, you're clear to proceed. We'll cover you.
Solid copy, 5-0. We're inbound.
Got multiple enemy targeting into position below us.
Let's blow it.
Roger, got him.
Focus on those movers. Continue to engage.
Good engagement. We engaged several movers in that vicinity. We got a lot of them, but there's still some alive.
Solid box. Solid box. Okay, roger that. Swing him back around. Ah, shit!
You need to engage the north side of the building. The north side.
The ACOG scope seems so big.
Roger that. Continue scanning for targets.
That's right. Resources. Making use of resources right here. I'm gonna start using this in this room. See how annoying the people get. I'm gonna knife. That was such a weak knife. That was a terrible knife. Lean. grenade nada. I'm using my pistol because I have no ammo. Oh my god. Hope you guys are having fun, and please leave a like or a comment below, something, just rate it, you know, like, dislike, whatever, comment, and yeah, that'd be really nice if you guys did that. I'd really appreciate it. No, just comment saying whatever you want, you know, if you want me to better the series or something, leave, if you have any questions, just do it, leave some feedback, something, whatever, alright. I'm always running out of ammo, this is terrible. Oh. Ow.
Enemy ordnance outside your building. We're engaging. Danger close. Repeat, danger close.
Oh, that was nice. My aim controlling helicopters. This is hey! Flares.
Ordnance destroyed. You're good to go.
Go. Oh, I have no ammo.
You got enemy fighters coming out the building ahead of you. Roger that. Engaging.
Yeah, game, I kinda need some ammo. Ah, whatever. Oh, there you go. Finally. What gun is this? The SC-2000. I think the gun names are gonna be like Black Ops 2, where they just put numbers on it and it's a little more specific rather than just like M4 carbine or something. I mean, this isn't really that specific, but you know, it's just the same thing with numbers.
It's just past those doors.
Disgusting bathroom.
On the ground! Now!
You boys sure know how to make it.
What if
entrance?
I shot him?
Shut up!
Pirate, this is Ghost 6-3. Urgent is secure. Moving to extraction point now.
Scarecrow, this is 6-1. We have him.
Roger that. Outlaw will bring you to the RV. We need to be mobile at 30 mics.
There are ancient tribes deep in the Amazon who have perfected the art of torture over hundreds of years. The Federation embraced this heritage, enhancing it with more sophisticated methods. They kept Rourke in a hole for months, feeding him food mixed with the poisons of exotic plants. As they broke down his body, they went to work on his mind. When his mind broke, they went to work on his soul. They rebuilt what was left, twisting him to their purposes. The process was excruciating and exacting. Rourke was their ghost now. The perfect weapon to use against us.
That's enough. What did they do to you?
Same thing you did.
They set me free.
You taught me a long time ago. Ghosts don't break. Now, I'm gonna ask you one more
time. Everyone breaks, Elias. Why don't you ask your buddy Ajax? Well, he were still with us.
Grab his chair! Grab his chair! Bring that bastard over here!
So this is how it ends, Elias? You're gonna throw me out of this plane?
You're gonna tell me all about that dig site in San Diego?
What? You gonna drop me, Lieutenant? Again?
Answer me, Rourke.
You really think you're gonna break me, Elias? Bring it on! Come on! Here I am!
Bring him to me. It's over, Rourke. We beat you.
You haven't beaten me, Elias. You just made my job a hell of a lot easier.
Now you tell me. Wow. Same sounds, man. Talk, Logan. Talk.
Logan? I saw him get snagged on some trees before we landed.
Wow, someone to speak for him. Heartbeat sensors. Gonna take him out slowly and steadily. In the shadows. sucks. Whoa. Gotta switch to the heartbeat sensor, you know.
Couple of them headed your way.
Hey, how do you know? Oh, P226. What's it? Alright, regroup with that. Hey. Nice and slow. I'm gonna take this. Take that guy out first. Okay. Ow, ow, ow. Eee. Oh, I'm on fire right now. Screw it. Now this doesn't sound silenced to me. It sounds loud, but I think it might be much louder if it wasn't silenced. Ah! Let me look at the heartbeat. I like how the music comes on when I engage. I should have seen him in the distance. No, he's walking towards me. Here I am.
Logan, we can see you on the tracker. You're almost to us.
Okay. Just follow the trail. Oh, there they are.
We heard gunfire. You okay?
Logan, I knew you'd find us. Good job, son.
Good job, son.
You boys good to go? Mako's picking us up 2 clicks from you. What in hell is that? Either way, let's not make ourselves an easy target. We move quiet and quick, we'll make it home safe. Let's go!
Let's go. What's the objective? Evac to the river for expo.
Three choppers up ahead of us. They're here. These canyons aren't doing them any favors. Let's use it to our advantage then.
Cover Stalker, but we'll be there.
Hey, if you can hear a beep, then that's when I'll, when I hear the beep, I'll switch to the sensor. I'm liking Ghost so far. It's pretty nice.
We're coming back this way.
I'm liking it.
Do it.
It's pretty nice and fun.
Stay still.
The graphics looks so very similar to Black Ops 2. Well, not very similar. It's actually still looks a lot like Modern Warfare 3 graphics, but still feels like Black Ops 2-ish, sort of. Like a combination of Modern Warfare 3 and Black Ops 2, but, you know, I'm enjoying it, and I hope you guys are too. And for me to know if you guys are liking this, please comment saying you like it, or just comment saying whatever you want. You can say I like it, you can say something, just something. Comment and like it really helps me a lot.
Stay low. Only engage if you're spotted. On my mark. Okay? Go.
I was about to engage, sort of.
Move.
I know there are enemies, so I don't have to switch, but I just want to see how much there are. Like, only about a lot. I can hear a bird laughing at us. He's like, ha 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 ha.
Heli's overhead. Wait at the tree line. Let him pass.
Terrific.
So a little bit of my rating, out of 5. So far the campaign's like about a 4, somewhere near 4. I just really want the character to talk. Like in Black Ops 2, you talk when you play David Mason. See how close we are to the enemies. I was about to say villains for some reason, but just make sure I don't get.
Alright,
just so I don't get separated.
We're almost at the river.
Hesh, call it in.
Mako Actual, this is Ghost 6-3. We're at the river and
the storm. Oh.
Is that nuclear?
Maxwell, we got a missile in the air. You boys coming or what?
On our way to you now, Mako. Sit tight. Get eyes on the launch site. I want to know what we're dealing with.
Chopper's incoming!
Get down now.
Yikes.
We got missiles in the air! Timeline's running thin! What's your location?
1 minute, Mako! We're almost there!
Raj, we're prepped and ready!
Keep the engine running!
That asshole can't run far enough after the shit he just pulled.
You'll get your shot after I get mine!
I guess we're getting wet.
Everyone jump!
Oh my god. Ow.
Approaching extraction point now, Actual.
I felt that was an unnecessary, like, jump.